Hi, people. Small personal vacation report. Here's my cute street. Very happy with the gîte, although the toaster really doesn't work, and I do kind of like toast on vacation. It blows a fuse in this house every time. I will leave word for the owner about that. Okay, it's a little bit dark in here. Let me turn on the light. So we went to the market here this morning because there was a big market going on the day we came on Saturday, but it was already closing up and we wanted to sit down and have lunch. So I still have a lot of courgette left over from what I bought from that giant ratatouille box near Dauphin, and we're eating them. It's been a tremendous convenience. Only three of the eggplants got a little too soft and I had to discard them in Dauphin, but otherwise it was kind of nice having vegetables on hand for the trip. All of this garlic has been just wonderful to have. These are some grapes we got today. Of course, the melons of this region are famous, so we've been having a lot of melons. I got Roma tomatoes. These have a very good flavor. They're very, very good for cooking. Very cheap, of course. It's tomato season. It's September. And this stuff I bought this morning from the Spanish lady is still wrapped up, and I'll perhaps show a dish of it served up. And she sold it to me with a little container of fresh homemade aioli, which is a very, very good garlic sauce for fish dishes primarily. Very, very garlicky, but very, very, very good. Very lemony, very garlicky. So overall, I like the house very much. I find the mattress comfortable. I have scoliosis, so that's kind of important. The mattress in Dauphin just did not agree with me. I woke up feeling as though I'd been beaten up every morning. And my solution in town was to get a very good, costly, hard, therapeutic mattress. You know, these things count when you have a condition like scoliosis, you know. The house is really, really satisfactory, and I could really recommend the gîte. It's just in a great location in Arles. And the guy does not have a good knife thing here. My suggestion for him will be please to add a couple of knives to the kitchen things. Otherwise, it's a very good, complete house. The instruction books are here for all of the appliances, and I really liked it. I'm going to try to do some laundry perhaps this evening. We made a list this morning of everything we've seen so far, and it's quite amazing. It's been quite a lively trip. The spouse is back out at the market looking at some bins of used clothing, because he really likes doing that in Paris, and he's very good at it. He doesn't like to pay more than about 2 to 5 euros for an article of clothing. And he only wears old black things, and you know, that's his thing. So I never have to buy him clothes or underwear or socks or anything. He just never likes what I buy him. So he just goes and gets his own stuff, and it costs almost nothing. So no complaints. And this gîte turns out to be about 45 euros a day for us at this time of year. And we found a list of who he's rented to this year and what the prices are. Of course, when there are bullfights here, such as in August, that's also high season, so it costs more. And the bullfights start again in a couple of weeks, and maybe he charges more then. But I'm not sure he speaks any English, though, really. But he's very nice. He aims to please. Instead of charging us for the linens, which he normally does, you know, bed sheets, towels, he threw them in, but it's only 10 euros. And we've decided we're going to clean the house ourselves and save 50 euros. My husband is very good at doing that. And when we pay for the cleaning, he cleans anyway because he's completely neurotic. And so we're just going to save the money. He's going to do most of the work. And so it goes. So, again, this I never get to pick what we do on vacations. So I just kind of have to say, okay, well, I'm getting a vacation, you know, and I have to just sort of say, well, that's cool, because it really is. We used to decide everything together, and it used to be more of a democratic marriage, and it's not anymore. But on the other hand, my life isn't too bad. So that's from me. I hope you're all well. Bye.